Since debut, Chin has already been picked out to take on the visual position of BTS. Yet, since V and Jungkook gradually have their appearances upgraded over time, people are now super confused as to who should represent the face of the group. Firstly, talking about Chin, our official visual of the Bangtan boys. Even when BTS hadn't received so much attention like right now, Chin has already stood out thanks to his handsome appearance like a prince. He has all the features needed to be a visual of a K-pop group. A golden ratio face, broad shoulders, ideal height, and perfect body proportion. Chin's face reaches almost all Korean beauty standards. He has bright and calm eyes, a straight nose bridge, heart-shaped lips, glowing and flawless skin. It's hard to find any flaw in his face. Not stopping there, Chin has the classy and noble aura of a movie actor. Many fans believe Chin is very suitable for taking part in historical dramas after seeing him in a full set of traditional hanbok. Though Chin is undeniably handsome, not until 2015 Melon Music Awards that he went worldwide viral for his look. It was a top visual moment of Chin captured when he was stepping out of a car. The picture immediately rose to the top trending topic on Twitter. Since many international fans were yet to know Chin, they've referred to him as the car door guy. During that night, more breathtaking moments of Chin were captured, continuing to trend his reputation on many social platforms. Many people say that Chin looks stunning even when he doesn't do anything. His beauty is so recognized that he once received a brilliant trophy from a famous sculptor. In December 2018, Chin entered the top 10 most beautiful sculptured face in the world after being selected from 18,000 male faces from 58 countries, with 1,504,602 public votes. After tons of consideration, sculptor Radek Sheik chose Chin as the winner. According to Han Man-hee, it wouldn't be a problem for fans to call Chin the worldwide handsome. In fact, a lot of lucky armies have a chance to see Chin in real life. They all claim that the photos on the internet were really nothing compared to his real-life visual. Han Man-hee even gave a new nickname to Chin, which surely all armies agree. That is, Mr. Perfect. Talking about perfection, the lead dancer of BTS, V, is also favored and was once described the son of Zeus. Debuted under BTS when he was only 18 years old, V received quite little attention back then because of the juvenile look. He was once even ignored and skipped by some fans at a fanzine. Yet, things take a sharp turn when his visual is gradually upgraded over time. Now, V has become one of the most handsome faces in K-pop history, and has gained a huge number of fans for himself thanks to his outstanding beauty and charisma. There are countless beauty charts V has entered, and he is sometimes recognized as the most handsome man in the world. Such as number 1 position in the top 100 most handsome faces in the world, voted by TC Candler in 2017, and first place in the Most Handsome Men 2018 chart of Global Entertainment Magazine and Famous Star Magazine. Many experts say that it is difficult to find a man who meets all the standards of the golden ratio like V. That beauty has almost overturned the beauty of Western criteria. Now, he is even referred to as the beauty of the century. Thanks to his uncompetable visual, V has always had his name in the chart of K-pop third generation's beauty representatives. High nasal bridge, deep eyes, angular face, and sharp jawlines are considered to be the best features on his face. V not only has a beautiful face, but he also exudes a seductive aura. Whereas Chin possesses a gentle beauty and kind of a soft look on his face, V is favored for his masculine features. During a press conference on November 20th, V became the hottest topic on that day. Though the whole group's appearance was undoubtedly gorgeous, V was the one that received the most attention. No need for bright hair color or heavy makeup, V still shined with simple dark brown hair, combined with an elegant long blazer. The best moment of V that night was probably when he turned his back to the photographers and cast a shadow. Some even commented that his shadow reminded them of the handsome and street-smart comic character, Kaito Kid, from Detective Conan series. Interestingly enough, just by his shadow, V managed to go viral on many social platforms that day. Finally, we're talking about the golden magnate of BTS, Jungkook. From the debut to this day, Jungkook's beauty has drastically changed. In the first days, Jungkook possesses the innocent features of a teenager. The lines on his face are gentle and lovely. Yet in recent years, when Jungkook is in his 20s, his face has become more edgy and masculine. Thus, his appearance gets sexier and more charismatic. Besides his talent, Jungkook's visual is another reason why he's called the golden magnate. His face is said to be a harmonious combination of the perfect 5 facets. Moderately high nose bridge, big eyes, and heart-shaped lips are the things that even fangirls envy and wish for. Scrolling down the internet, there are tons of Jungkook's fan cams with millions of views. Not only are the girls crazy about Jungkook, but the boys also fall in love with his style. His long and curly hair has become a hot trend among young Korean men. The two leading fashion magazines in the world, Allure and Glamour UK, have chosen Jungkook's long hair as one of the highlights of 2019 in their annual fashion reports. Writer Bae Chul-soo of Music Camp on NBC Radio, the program BTS used to be guests on September 14th, shared, "When I saw Jungkook, I was totally surprised. He's so handsome, really handsome." Vogue magazine once had an article titled "BTS Takes on LA with Vogue." In the article, they said, "One by one, they entered the room. Jungkook, the youngest, is impressive." Also, when an employee of KBS saw BTS in real life, the person immediately wrote on Twitter, "I'm working at KBS and I saw them with my own eyes. Jungkook looks really different from himself on the camera. He's much more handsome and I cannot forget that." Recently, Jungkook was nominated to be one of the 100 most beautiful male faces of 2020. This is not the first time he's been rated as one of the most handsome male artists. Previously, he was in the top 10 most handsome men in the world in 2018, according to the American magazine Gazette Review, along with many international stars such as Chris Evans, George Clooney, Johnny Depp, or Chris Hemsworth. To this point, it's obviously really hard to tell who best suits the visual position of BTS, since all three of them possess outstanding beauty, but with different charms that can't be compared. Many people believe that the visual choice of BTS will change significantly depending on each person's taste. Whereas Jin is famous for being the worldwide handsome guy, and possesses a gentle beauty, kind of a soft look to his face, V is favored for his masculine features and has also been voted many times as world's most handsome man. Jungkook is recognized for his youthful and mischievous handsomeness. He ranked first on the poll, Most Attractive Male Beauty in the World. To conclude, maybe bighit should just let all three boys take on the visual position of BTS, creating the Bermuda Triangle that can sink all fans who see them appear on the same frame. So between V, Jungkook, and Jin, which of their beauty is your type? Share your thoughts with us by commenting down below.